the contest is a Fatal 5-Way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from the bottomless pit, weighing in at 276 pounds, Nathan X.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title. They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
In an extreme rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that. One thing I love about extreme rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession. He is charged.
And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You have to stay on the attack because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battle plan.
What a counter!
Slammed with a purpose. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Breaks the hold.
He kicked out at two. You are not. think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Stomping the leg.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own homeland derby.
Setting up again.
There's the
this one might be headed ringside.
He manages to escape it.
Well scattered reversal there. He's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Escape just in time.
Avoids the damage. shoulder up right away. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
The target's been acquired once more. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Knee crusher.
That's gonna hurt.
What? You gotta be kidding. Amazing, Kevin. Cue up again.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Unpacks a well-placed punch. Punch right in the head.
Hot attack to the midsection.
Teamwork.
Saw that one coming.
He's returning fire.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He reverses it.
They take things into the ring. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
To the floor.
Oh, what a reversal. And he's able to reverse.
Are we about to see
it? There he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Still
and that one misses the mark.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got a candlestick.
Exactly. He stops the count.
DTO.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. And he's going with the great equalizer here.
To the
ring, back to the action.
Oh, disturbing impact.
He fends off the attack.
Big overhand.
He climbs into the ring. Fighting back by the counter. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Thank you.